Some of the things we're looking for when we're in here.
Yeah, we're good. I can get it.
One thing I want to make clear when we're in the van.
I'll get there in a minute.
I got my line up here. And you're going to see me penciling. I think I got some short parts. It's only for the pot. That's just to keep the fire in check, just to keep it going. If you start to see the fire starting to finger out, you're trying to get some of that oil over. That's all I see Wilson doing, and just a, that's not what you're supposed to do, okay? That's just what I mean inside your, just to keep the fire in check. You know, last thing, the fire behavior, you'll see something off the action. You start to see the fingers starting to come out. You guys got the camera, so the last couple classes didn't have, so pass around, see it. Sometimes the guys in the back will be hearing the guys up here going, hey, here comes the fire. You can see it. The guys back here are going to go, I don't see anything. But what that can teach you and show you is an officer, more time you're behind the guy in the nozzle. If someone up here is yelling, hey, this thing's taking off, you have to trust the person. You're not pushing them farther in. So take a look around as you see stuff. This will come down here. Every time we come in here, it's something different. So I can't guarantee everything. We've had fire blowing out the back door on it. So as you go through it, the guys in the back, rotate with the guys up front, move the camera around. Did I miss anything?
I don't
know. So, we'll close it up. Your bells are going to be going off and try to do a little twerking today, and we'll go from there. Emily, you want to come up?
Yes.
Come on. All right, there, Sully.
Yeah.
Every now and then, Keep on saying for this.
It's like a wave on the ocean.
Hey, Keith. Hey, Lee Basil.
Yeah.
Here, give me. I'll give you the camera. Switch it up.
Okay.
Come on up. On your left. On your left.
Whoa.
Look at that sucker. Right above us.
Is it? Oh, I
Yeah.